The ladies and gentlemen, he's still on top five when the eight-second buzzer sound. If they get him, the rules are going to come into effect. Ladies and gentlemen, Potter Cox, if you want to see all in about that 3 or 4 second mark, you're going to get him in the wheel. As he's inside of that spin, you're going to calm down into the inside of it. And when that happens, Potter Cox is going to reach over the top of that wheel with his free hand. Basically, the same as when he falls through that wheel, you're going to hang him up. You see that wheel right there? Comes in contact with the goal before that 8 second doesn't count. If that happens, he's immediately disqualified, ladies and gentlemen. He's no Martin, he's no running around long to make him feel just a little bit better. Martin is here for the same as 2011 QBR Sprint Champion.
Hey,
hey.
He's
in
the
Well, we have got another one out of an opportunity to attend and make our major sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very, very much. And the continued support of Stone Water Power is live at 3 2 9